In this video, I'll show you how to view and organize your tasks. At the top of the landing page, you can view all of your personal tasks. Any task can be organized and sorted by dragging and dropping it into the correct list. Lists are intended to assist you with tracking and prioritizing. If you need more lists, simply select the New List button here. You can choose the list type and name the list. You can also reorder the lists with this drop-down. By selecting a specific task, you can view all of its details, including its due date and description. Additionally, the Activities section details its history and provides a forum to discuss any relevant matters. By returning to the landing page and selecting tasks that you have assigned, you'll see everything that you've created and assigned to someone. This allows you to have one place to review the status of any task you've created for someone else to complete. Finally, you may review any task that's associated with a project that you are a member of or that is part of a public project. Simply select a project that you have access to and review any task contained within that project.